So, let's start with this one. This one seems to be the most popular one. This is the Nutribullet. I can't stand this. I just can't.
For me, I love it though.
I love it.
And my kids like it.
This is like the deluxe one, so the bigger one. We were just in Florida and Jamie's parents brought theirs and it was like the little small canister. I said, what in the world am I gonna do with this? Right? I look at this and say, what in the world am I gonna do with this? This isn't enough for me. For me, it's not enough.
But for one person.
For one person,
in the morning, I make use it for the kids for smoothies in the morning, every morning. It's enough for breakfast for one.
Or for traveling.
I use this for traveling. I do use this for traveling because it's better than taking another blender. So I do use it for traveling. But for me, I need to make two of these to get satiated. So I'm the kind of person that when I eat, I disregard calories whatsoever. And I'm the kind of person that eats to feel satiated. So I eat a ton of food. So for me, I fill this thing up and that's one smoothie for me, which is more than the average person.